So, just woke up from last night in the old house, the one we're in now. Today I'm just going to be doing a video because we're moving house. Ooh. We're going to be, me and Courtney just got a new house, it's a one bed flat. Well, obviously you'll see when we move. Jordan's going to come help us move, so going to get up, get ready, go get the van. And probably get some food or something, and then Jordan's gonna meet us here at about 11. So then we can start moving. Get Sophie and that in first. But obviously you're gonna see all that when because you're watching the video, but yes, exciting day. So follow us throughout the day. Well,
we're ready.
Woo!
Just picked up the van. It's some long wheelbase thing, but I'll show you when I get back. But yeah, I don't know how this is. Should be alright. It's a bit of a shit one to be fair, but van's a van, innit? The work one's broke, so I'll use this one. But just picked up the van. There it is, look. The big blue machine. We got it from pretty much just around the corner from my dad's house. It was only 48 quid for the day, which I thought was quite good. But yeah, we're gonna go get some food first. We're probably gonna go to McDonald's, but because it's Wednesday, if we sit in, you get half price. So we're gonna go sit in McDonald's, get it half price, and then we're gonna go to the house. Got to take my passport, and then we can get our keys, and then I'll give you a look about. I'll go obviously do a little house tour before everything's in, and I'll do one after, so we can see the difference. So yeah, let's go get some food.
Breakfast.
No, we've had our £5 McDonald's
on the Eat app to help out, 50% off.
Yeah, that's not bad. £5
COVID.
£5 for two meals, it's not bad. Now we're on the way to the new house. Passports at the ready. She's lost hers. It's plastic.
So I've got my birth certificate.
So yeah, I'll show you around when we get there, but it's going to be good.
26. Let's have a look. It's not the biggest, but it's nice. Got a little storage cupboard in here. Very spacious. There's Courtney. Got the toilet and that in here. Very nice. Bit of bug roll, thank you. I'll go in the bedroom first. This is a bedroom, nothing in it. God, I don't know why that's on there. Probably take that off. That's where the wardrobe's gonna go, down here. Bed on here, along here. Bedside table, gonna make that in a bit. Then nice little car park. Ooh. Then we shall have a look in the kitchen. Here's the kitchen, very nice. They'd give us some bottle of wine or something, a card. And then here is the front room. Sophie's gonna go here. Well, you'll see anyway when we get it all in. But yeah, don't know what she's doing. Fridge goes there. But yeah, now we've just gotta get everything in. There's big JT to help us out. Wait.
49,000.
I
love this van. Yeah, these are the
ones. Is it empty?
This is the van get a B&Q.
Yeah, it's empty. JT's helping us today. Bosh.
Do
lazy bastard. Oh, yeah.
Gets out of bed at 2 in the afternoon and then calls me. I go up at 8.
Yeah, you're lazy, aren't you? Go on, get it in then. Oh my god, she's actually carrying something. You see this? Look at them muscles. You're struggling. Don't mind my sofa. Empty garage now, kind of. I did all this carpet. What are you doing?
A bit more clean. Fucking hell. It's not a bad sized bedroom, to be fair. Now it's all clean, it's alright. It took some doing that, didn't it? It's now 1 o'clock, so we've been doing it for about an hour and a half. Finally. So yeah, hope you're enjoying the video so far. With now, I'm gonna put the wardrobe up now, get the sofa and that in. So let's go.
Lifting the wardrobe. Oh.
Wait, you got it hanging off it.
Yeah, but then look
where I am. Fresh. Boom. Respect the drip.
Look, I got
fucking got. In the wardrobe, sort of. Got one more door to put because there's someone left. Luke at work, he's in here with fucking screws for them. But it looks decent. There's Jordan.
Oh, my pussy hurts.
But now it's looking decent.
Oh, my pussy hurts. I'm
gonna take the van back.
You're not leaving.
Goodbye, van. Turn that off. Let's go. See you later, van. There's Jordan's whip. Look at that fresh. Ignore that wheel. Just go like that and it looks fine.
And the exhaust is working.
Right, I'll see you there.
Do you want a Mackie's drink?
Yes.
Because I need one last.
Wait,
so. Boys. Great boys.
Practice wing sprinting. Fucking bastard.
Friday's the day.
I didn't zoom in on the front camera. On the way home now, drop the van off. What are we doing now? Microwave. That's next thing I'm worried about, microwave.
The other whips. Bosh. This is our little garden. Gonna put a little chair here, do some sunbathing, and that's about it. Tesco. Think some. Shopping we got. I don't know where we're putting it all yet, so that's why I just put it all down here for now. It looks like a big pile of shit, doesn't it? But yeah, there's our new fridge, Beko, nice and fresh. Let me just open it. I think this is about £400. Yeah, it's got a nice little water dispenser here, bottle of wine in the fridge for some reason, nice and spacious, plenty of drawers. That's that. Then obviously we've got all cupboards and stuff. This is our Beko toaster matching with the fridge. Pretty fresh with a matching toaster. Yeah boy. Yeah. This is our Samsung microwave that I'll be opening later, so you'll see that when that gets opened. This is our sofa. Let me just zoom out. Yeah, we found this on Facebook Marketplace. It's pretty much brand new, so I think that's quite nice. Cushions need sorting out. There's the TV, looks tiny with that, a lot of space, and a nice little recliner. Yeah, boy. And I got this for my birthday. Nice little thing. Can't go wrong. So yeah, I'll give you a little tour of the wardrobe in that in a minute, when I get around there. But at the minute, they're going to go get Domino's, because we don't really want to be cooking on the first night because we're busy and we've got loads of other stuff to do. But yeah, once I've got everything sorted, I'll show you. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you're liking the video so far. So, yeah. What's up with you?
Why have you chucked the shopping on
the floor? Well, I don't know where to put it.
What the fuck is that? I saw it out there and I was like, what the fuck?
What are you moaning doing? For?
Look at it. It was in bags.
No, that's why I chucked it there.
What the Where'd fuck?
You chuck it? Where am I going to put it? On this nice clean side, yeah? No.
Where's your it pizza? Look like the eyes looking at me.
Pizza. Pizza.
You've got a light in the bedroom.
Pizza.
Can you not?
This is the most newest item.
This is my... I don't know, microwave. Let's go and unbox it. Do you like the rug?
Is it?
Yee.
Feel that rug though. It's literally so fun.
I like more! It's out for one.
She's like, what the fuck?
Oh. Shit, this kid's crying now. Is falling off then.
It's my kitchen, I'm on my own, with no manager after five.
Where are you going?
New start. Shit, 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 me.
Go off.
Hi! Like Narnia.
I get up
at
8:00, so I'll be at 8:30.
I'll be at 7:00.
Having fun there.
Five.
I'll be at
right over there. Ooh.
Let that cool down for a bit first before we put it anywhere.
We just got into bed now, it's midnight. I'll show you a look around tomorrow when we wake up. Good night.
Night.
See you in the morning. And if you're wondering what that light is, it's the wardrobe is that bright. So, yeah, good night.